Two?
One, two, three!
Eureka's Castle.
This is your old pal, Stinky Whistleteats. This is a song about a whale. No! This is a song about being happy. That's right. It's the happy, happy, joy, joy song.
Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy, joy.
I don't think you're happy enough. That's right. I'll teach you to be happy. I'll teach your grandmother to suck eggs. Now, boys and girls, let's try it again.
Happy, happy, joy, joy. 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 Happy, happy, joy, joy, joy.
If then you ain't the granddaddy of all liars, the little critters of nature, they don't know that they're ugly. That's very funny. A fly marrying a bumblebee. I told you I'd shoot, but you didn't believe me. Why didn't you believe me?
Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, 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 joy, joy, joy.
Nickelodeon's hostess of mess, our Gapmeister, Darla Bugair.
Hello! Hello, everybody! Hello! Hello! Oh, hello, and welcome to our show. I'm Nickelodeon's official Gapmeister, Darla Bugair, and I'm officially responsible for all the kid-made mess used on our TV programs. Now, today we're going to discuss the history of mess on Nickelodeon and do that in the spirit of good, clean, maybe not clean, competition. But first I'm going to divide you into two teams. So everybody from this side over here will be the red team. Let's hear it for the red. Oh, wait. And everybody from this side over will be the blue team. Let's hear it. Oh, wait. And everybody together. Both teams, give it up for yourselves. All right. Professor, you know the show's about ready to start. Is there a problem with the slime release valve?
Problem? It's more like a slime-tastrophe. Darla, my slime truck broke down, so I had to send the slime directly to the tank on stage. Now, I do have 3 emergency release valves. However, if the system cannot take the added pressure, it could cause a slime down. This whole place could blow, and we'll be up to our adenoids in slime. But never fear, I am a certified slimologist. I have everything under control. I am sincerely serious in the study of silly science.
Oh, carry on, dear. We all have complete confidence in you. Okay, now, I want you all to look your best. We're going to be on videotape, so I want you to look good. Everybody, index finger up. Up, everybody. Thumb out. Now, booger check. Oh, all right. Now I'm going to teach you to be a good studio audience. Alrighty, let's practice, everybody. Ready? Oh, I got you! I got you! I tricked you! Okay, here's the next one. Are you ready? Okay, alrighty, good. Now here's my favorite. Are you ready? Yeah! Yes! Oh, come on now. You can do better than that.
Woo! Quiet! Quiet! Quiet, quiet, quiet! All that noise is exciting the slime.
You mean we have an impact on the slime?
Why, of course, it's a living organism. And when you guys start making all that noise, it activates the slime, and the system cannot take the pressure. As I always say, science is an exact science.
Professor, are there any side effects to working with the green slime?
Nah, I've been working with it for years, and it's had no effect on me. Now, yes, you have 2 choices. 1, keep the noise down and you'll remain dry. 2, keep up this noise and you'll be drenched from head to toe in wet, green, oozy, goozy slime. The choice is yours.
Oh, divine! We must remember that. Oh, dear, look at the time, look at the time. It's time to start our show. Places, everyone, places! And remember, red team, blue team, hit it!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Nickelodeon Live proudly presents Mega Messa Mania! Please welcome the host of our show!
Hi, I'm Matt Beers, and welcome to Mega Messa Mania! The show that takes you through the history of mess on Nickelodeon and puts you in the hot seat. Are you guys ready to play? Well, let the games begin. I'm going to be choosing some volunteers from the audience. If you're chosen, you're going to want to leave your personal belongings at your seat. Now, we got our GAT control at the bottom of the stairs to take our contestants backstage. I need 6 from the blue, 6 from the red. Keep in mind, I only choose people who stay in their seat. Raise their head and make lots of noise. Let me hear you. 1 and 2. All right, this way. How about 1 and 2, 3 and Stay in your seat. 5, 6, come on down. All right, hold up, okay. Now we got our first set of contestants and we will be looking for more throughout the show. But first, ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to my associate and good friend, our Gackmeister, Darla Booger!
Oh, thank you! Thank you! Mwah! Mwah! Oh, man! Hello! Hello! Oh, thank you! Thank you! Mwah! I love you all!
Nickelodeons, you can't do that on television. What? Hold on a second. Hey, yo, Professor! 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 You know the show started?
Well, yeah, man, I know. You're not bothering me. You go ahead.
No, Professor, all that noise, it's disrupting the show.
I thought so, too. You guys should keep it down. You're disrupting the show.
Professor, I meant you. Can you lower the noise?
Lower? Certainly.
Thanks. Cute. Okay, Nickelodeons, you can't do that on television, was the first show to introduce Miss.
My ass? Oh, I love Miss. I remember that show, Matt. They used to dump green slime on the kids' heads.
That's right, Darla. It was the practice of that show that if someone would look up or utter the words...
I don't know!
You got it, Darla. Slime would be dumped on their heads if they said, I don't know. But slime didn't fall magically from the sky. No, we're going to show you how we do this. Let's set the stage and bring out our volunteers.
Oh, great. I love this part. I need to go get the real one to see him. Excuse me. Pardon me.
All right, we're going to ask you both a series of questions. You have 3 seconds to answer each question. If you answer the question correctly, nothing happens. But if you answer incorrectly or say, I don't know, audience, what happens?
Slime!
Correct. Okay, let's meet the red team. Who do we have here? We got Carrie and Billy. Okay, guys, what is your first name?
Carrie. Billy.
Correct. Yay! You see that?
Right.
It's simple. All right, now we meet the blue team. Who do we have?
Joan.
Steve.
Joan and Steve. This is pretty simple, wouldn't you say?
So far.
So far, so good. All right, here's your first question. What is the last name of Clarissa on Clarissa Explains It All?
Smith?
No, it's Darling. Everybody count with me. 1, 2, 3. All right. That's how it works there. Okay, now we're back to the kids. Okay, guys. Mark Summers hosts the show Double Dare. What is Mark Summers' last name?
Summers.
Of course. Good job. Way to go. Okay, now it's back over here. Okay, what is the first name of Billy's math teacher?
Well, that's a tough one. Do you know the answer?
John.
John? Billy, it's not John, is it?
No.
I didn't think so. All right. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, very good. Oh, very good.
What a mess. Look at that. That's the price of not knowing the answers. All right. Now, you guys, here's your next one. Do you have a pet at home?
No.
That's right.
Good.
Very good.
Uh-oh.
Did you see what I saw? Joan just tried to clean off her goggle. There's no cleaning allowed here. That's a pie penalty. You try to teach them the rules. They just don't listen.
Okay.
Here we go. Here you go. Billy, you take that one. Carrie takes the other one. Now, on the count of three, they're going to smash these pies right into their faces. All right. 1, 2, 3. Good job. Way to go. Yeah, that's the way. All right. Now, I guess, boy, you guys are looking pretty messy. But you got a chance to get a point here. Here's your final question. You ready?
Yes.
Okay. What date? Here we go. What date did Nickelodeon first appear on television? And you must give the exact date.
Yesterday.
I don't think he's right. No, he's not. It's April 1st, 1979. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, very good.
That was close, though. All right, that means the kids win the slime demonstration. Which means they get the final bonus question. Okay, here's the bonus question. Kids, what's the one answer you didn't want to give on You Can't Do That on Television? I'll give them a second to think about it, all right? Let's see what they say.
I don't know.
That's correct. Oh, very good.
All right.
We want all our families to go way happy, so adults head on over to the kids and give them a nice sloppy hug. There you go. Let's give them a big round of applause, everybody, for helping us with the slime demonstration. Pretty cool, huh? Pretty cool. Well, you know, kids have known all along that getting slime to making a mess is cool. In fact, the messier the better.
Absolutely.
All right, now, okay. You know what? I need to pick more players. Hey, Professor.
Yes, Matt.
I'm going to need 8 from over there.
All right.
Thanks,
I
man.
I can do that. Let's see who wants to play.
All right, who's it going to be?
Two right here.
1.
3.
2.
4.
3.
5. 6.
7.
Red. And picture right there. 8. Yeah, you come on down.
7. 8. All right, come on down here. Cool, okay. Now, we got our next set of contestants, and you're all going to be seeing them a little bit later, so let's give them a big old round of applause.
Yay! Oh, no.
Professor, what's going on?
As I always say, science is sneaky. The slime is headed for the first emergency release valve.
What should we do?
Well, I need to release the pressure, but I'm only one slimologist. I can't do it alone. I need some volunteers. I need some help. I'm going to be right here for one, a green and white shirt, and you right there in the white shirt. Come on up here. All right. Okay. Now, you're going to be on the first bipedal power pump right there. You'll be on this bipedal power pump, and you'll handle that slime crank right there. I need for you guys to work as a group, pumping as fast as you can. On three. 1, 2, 3. Go! That's the way to do it, guys. That's exactly the way to do it. You guys are great at this. Wow. Woo, good job, guys. Now, if you see the gauge going to the red zone, or if that alarm sounds, I'll need for you guys to start pumping, because we only have 2 more emergency release valves working at full capacity, so don't move. Hey, Matt, we've got everything under control for now.
Okay, great, thanks.
You're welcome.
Let's get back to the evolution of Nickelodeon mess. Now, in 1986, a show went on the air called Double Dare. Ever hear of it? With Double Dare came the invention of a new kind of mess called...
Gack! Gack! Hold on, let me explain!
Be my guest, Darla.
Oh, Gack is any messy substance other than slime that we use on our TV program. Oh, and of course, it must be edible. But Gack is best understood when demonstrated!
Correct. Let's set the stage and bring out our contestants. All right. This game is from Double Dare, and it's called Make a Banana Split. Here's what you do. Now, the game will begin when this contestant turns his crank, sending a scoop of whipped cream onto the banana. Then the next contestant will throw 2 scoops of sprinkles onto the banana. Finally, the next contestant will throw a cherry on the banana. Wait a second. Where are the bananas?
Woo-hoo! Aren't they appealing?
Thanks, Darla. I knew I could count on you. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah, the cherry. Now, you must take your cherry, toss it over to your teammate, who will catch a cherry, pass it to the teammate seated behind them, who will place it in their hat.
Oh, but be careful, because if you miss, look what happened.
Oh, you mean like this? Oh.
No, I mean more like this.
All right, now we got bananas, whipped cream, sprinkles, cherries. What are we missing? You got it! Chocolate fudge, 502 gallons to be exact. Reach up, pull that cord, you'll have a complete banana split. First team to complete their banana split wins! Contestants, take your places! Audience, cheer on your teams! Here we go! On your mark! Get set! Go! All right, they're off! Look at them go! You know, ladies and gentlemen, my goodness, it's going to be a close one. Oh boy, And congratulations. Blue team, pull that cord. Congratulations to the red team for a sweet victory.
And to the blue team, I guess you got your just desserts.
Both teams did a great job. And speaking of great jobs, let's hear it for our GAT control. Come on, give it up for them. They're working hard up here. You know what? I need to pick some more players. Professor.
Yes.
I need three. Help me
three,
out, man.
Okay. Three players coming up.
All right.
Right.
Who will it be?
One, okay. All
three
right.
Over here.
We'll be
one,
number two. All right.
Yeah.
And we're going to come you, over
both
here.
Yeah.
And we're going right. to pick
who
you
else?
For
and
number three. All right.
Three.
All right.
Come on.
There you go,
three.
Andy. There's one, two, and three.
All right.
You're welcome.
Righty. There they are, our next set of contestants. We'll be seeing them a little later on in our show. So let's give them a big round of applause.
Yay, they deserve... Oh, no, that's...
Professor, what's going on?
Oh, no, this isn't right. Well, what do you see? What we have here is... It's broke. I'm going to need two more volunteers. You right here and you right there. Come on up. I saw that hand go up. All right. Come on. You're going to be on the posterior pod pump for me. You'll put your feet there, push back and forth on the chair, and you're going to be manning the Hebel finger pump named after that famous scientist, Dr. Pump. And you'll be pulling up and down in there and watch your head for me. Okay. Pod one, get ready. One, two, three, go! All right, let's cheer them on, guys. Woo! They're doing a good job. We're losing a lot of GSA 2-0, though. I don't really know why, but that's okay. I think it's all right.
All right, Professor, what is happening?
Well, you see, Matt, the hydro bubbler pulled the indirect sludge through the return line, sending it to the quad homogenizer, which, of course, deagitated the profibulator here.
Professor, please, there are kids present.
What does that mean? Not you, him.
It means it's fixed, I think.
You think?
Well, yes, I'm nearly 100% certain that I'm close to being sure. Sort of.
Well, that's almost comforting,
that
Professor.
Didn't make sense, did it?
Kind of. All right, our next game involves pies. Lots of pies. After Double Dare created GAC, we needed to find new methods of making a mess.
Cream pie! Cream pie!
And so we came up with a show which featured...
Cream pies!
And that show was called What Would You Do? And now, direct from What Would You Do, here it is, the world famous Pie Pod!
What would you do? What would
you do? As you can see, our Pie Pod has evolved into this newer, high-tech contraption designed by our experts specifically for Mega WrestleMania. It's bigger, it's better, it's the lean, mean Pie Pod machine. This pod allows for more pies to be launched at a higher velocity, creating a greater mess.
Mess? How delightful!
Plus, our pod is now a two-person pod. Come on, let's bring out our contestants.
Are you all ready?
The object is to get as many of these pies onto that target as possible. Speaking of targets, hey, Darla, I think we need some.
All righty. Now you three will launch the pie. You will turn the chair into the direct line of fire. And you, my dear, will be a mess.
All right, you got 30 seconds to get as many pies on the target as possible. Here we go. On your mark.
Get set.
Go. Oh, cheer them on, everybody. Oh my goodness, let's see who won. All right, oh, he's a mess. The red team has 21 pies!
And the blue team has 14 pies!
The red team wins!
Yay! Let's hear it for both our teams, how about it? Woo!
Quick, this requires fast response. As I always say, science is swift. I need four volunteers! About you right here in the yellow shirt, okay, and you in the blue shirt right there, come on down, all right, and then we'll have you and you. Come on over here. You'll be on the slime cycle, and the three of you will grab a slime grind, okay? There's one on that side, in the front, and on the other side. Pod one and two, you know what to do. On three, one, two, three, go! All righty. That's the way to do it. That's it, guys. It's looking good. Looking good. You know what, everyone? The kids have saved our show. Now, I think it's safe to give them a big round of applause. They were great, or maybe not. Pod three, don't move. Oh, this could be serious. I don't like the sound of this. Whoa. Oh, my. Yes, Darla. Oh, Darla, we've got a big problem. The tank is overpressurized, and the only thing that will help is to turn the filter backwash valve inside the tank. Will you help me? This could be serious. This could be dangerous. This could be messy.
Oh, now you're talking.
Okay, great. Now, first, I'll need for you to get into your protective gear, Darla. Now, as I always say, science means safety, so suit up. Suit it up. Oh, my. Okay, now, Darla, I need for you to head into the tank and follow my instructions.
Yes, okay.
Oh, and then you're going to need this, Darla.
Ooh,
all right.
Thank you. Okay, I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty. I feel pretty.
Okay, Darla, head up to the second level of the tank for me.
Okay, I'm here.
Great. Do you see the filter backwash valve?
No.
Look a little further. It's very large.
No.
Oh. Well, I know it's dark in there, Darla, but it's just to your left at eye level.
Oh.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, dear. How are you?
Now quickly turn the valve three times to the left.
To the left?
Right.
Oh, to the right. One,
no,
two,
no,
three.
No, Darla, that's the wrong way. Oh, no. Darla, are you okay?
I'm stuck.
Oh, no. Okay, Darla, don't worry. We'll get you out of there. I have everything under control. Oh, we need to get Darla out of the tank. Kids, will you help me? Oh, great. Okay, now listen up. Kids on the pods, when I count to three, I'll need for you guys to start pumping in reverse. Kids in the audience, if you along with everyone else will cheer as loud as you can, that will activate the slime and free Darla. On three, everybody. One, two, three, go! Come on, guys. You can do it. Woo-hoo! 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 That's it. Whoa, yes, yes, yes. Darla, Darla, stop. Whoa, that was a close one, Darla. I was worried. Okay, now speak to me, Darla. Say something. Are you okay? Oh, my. Oh, Darla. Darla, 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 are you okay, Darla?
I'm fine, dear.
Okay.
I'm just a little flushed.
What is going on out here?
I got it, Darla. Oh, Darla got stuck in the tank, and so we had to increase the slime pressure to get her out, and then, whoa.
Thank you.
Now we only have 4 minutes to finish the show before that tank's going to blow.
Oh. We got to get moving. We have to determine who will be our Mega Mesomaniacs for today. Okay, speed up this process. We're going to use everyone. Okay, audience, we need for you to play along with our players on stage.
I'm just going to go tidy up a little.
Hey, darling, this last challenge, we're going to recap all three messes.
Mess? I'll tidy up later.
I thought that would get her. Okay, as I was saying, we're going to recap all three messes we use on Nickelodeon. Gack, pies, and of course, slime. Lots of slime. Okay, now the game will begin when our slimeologist launches the ball into your bleachers. You bounce the ball over your heads up to our slimeologists who are now waving their arms. They're going to launch the ball back into play. You bounce it over your heads down to our first contestant. Hey, Darla, would you like to explain the messy part?
Oh, Matt, you know me too well. Then that player will bring the ball up to this player who will run it through our pie tunnel. They will hand it off to the third player who will take it up and over this bar as they go under getting good and messy. Then they will run the ball over to the winner's platform and place it in the basket. Oh, I'm delirious for you!
Thanks a lot, Darla. Okay, when all three players are on the winner's platform, they reach up and pull that cord. Thanks, Paul. First team to accomplish this will be our Mega Mesomaniacs. Are you guys ready? Let me hear you. Red!
Blue!
Red!
Blue!
Let me hear you. Red!
Blue!
Red!
Blue!
On your mark!
Get set!
Go! back down. Bring it back down here. That's the way. Get it on down. There, now. You got to take it up on stage. Good. Here. Okay. Now the blue team has to get up here, too. Blue team is going through the tunnel. And they've got the ball. They're putting it up and over the hurdle and going under. Oh, my goodness. It is going to be a close one here at the Bengal. Congratulations to the blue team. You are Mega Messamaniacs. Red team, you guys did a great job. Let's hear it for all our players. Come on.
Quiet, 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 quiet. Okay, everybody calm down. And listen up. If we make any more noise, the tank is going to blow.
What tank?
I can't hear you!
If we make any more noise, Darla...
I heard you!
Oh, no!
Come on, everybody!
Let's go! Till slime down.
Oh, well, they won it. They won it.
Nine.
All right.
Yes!
Seven.
All right.
All right!
Way to go! Make some noise!
Four.
Let me hear you.
I'm going to...
Come on, guys!
I'm...
I told you guys.
Yes!
Woo! Yay! Wow, what a mess. What else would you expect from Nickelodeon, right? Hey, Darla, are you happy now?
Oh, I'm happy, Matt. But more importantly, are the kids happy?
Hey, you guys happy?
The kids have spoken!
Let's hear it one last time for the blue team!
Yay!
And the red team!
Hooray!
And remember, you can always catch all the action on the only network just for kids,
Nickelodeon!
Bye, you guys!
We'll see you
later. Have a good day! Great, thanks for coming! Thanks for coming to Nickelodeon's Mega Messamania. As you exit the theater to the right, please check out the videotapes on sale of this production.
Up to the challenge.
One, two.
One, two,
three.
You.
Oh.
Who?
You.
You, me, you, me, you see who?
You, me, go.
Who, me?
No, you. Don't you see?
Eureka's Castle.
Thank you.
boys and girls. This is your old pal, Stinky Whistleteats. This is a song about a whale. No! This is a song about being happy. That's right. It's the happy, happy, joy, joy song.
Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy, joy.
I don't think you're happy enough. That's right. I'll teach you to be happy. I'll teach your grandmother to suck eggs. Now, boys and girls, let's try it again.
Happy, happy, joy, joy.
If you ain't the granddaddy of all liars, the little critters of nature, they don't know that they're ugly. That's very funny. A fly marrying a bumblebee. I told you I'd shoot, but you didn't believe me. Why didn't you believe me?
Happy, happy, joy, joy.
Hostess of mess, our Gatmeister, Darla Bugair.
Hello! 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 Welcome to our show. I'm Darla Bugair, Nickelodeon's official Gatmeister. I'm basically responsible for all the kid-made mess used in our TV programs. Now, today we're going to be exploring the history of mess on Nickelodeon, and we're going to do it in the spirit of good, clean, well, maybe not clean, competition! Okay, now I'm going to divide you into two teams. So everybody, from this side over, you're going to be the red team. Let's hear it for the red! All right, and everybody from this side over, you'll be the blue team. Let's hear it! All right, now both teams together. Give it up for yourselves! Professor, you know the show's about to start. Is there a problem with the slime release valve?
Problem? It's more like a slime catastrophe. Darla, oh, my slime truck broke down, so I'm sending all the slime to the tank on stage there. Now, I do have three of these backup emergency release valves, but if they can't take the added pressure, that tank could overfill with slime, and we'd have a complete slime down. The whole place could blow, and we'd be up to our... adenoids in slime. Ooh. But have no fear, I'm a certified slimeologist. I do have everything under control. You know, I'm sincerely serious about the study of silly science.
Oh, carry on, dear. We all have complete confidence in you. Oh, now we're all going to be on videotape, so I want you to look your best. So everybody, index finger up. Up, come on, everybody. Now thumb out. Now booger check. All right. I'm going to teach you all to be a good studio audience. Let's practice. Oh, good, good. Oh, I got you, I got you. Oh, okay. Now here's the next one. Okay, good. Good, that's a good one. Now here's my favorite. Are you ready? Oh, come on now. You can do better than that.
Quiet, everybody. Quiet, quiet. All the noise. It's exciting the slime.
You mean we have an impact on the slime?
Why, of course, it's a living organism, Darla. When you guys start making all that noise, it activates the slime and the system cannot take that kind of pressure. Ooh. As I always say, science is an exact science.
Professor, are there any side effects to working with the green slime?
No, I've been working with it for years. It's had no effect on me, Darla. But you see, you all have two choices. One, keep the noise down and you'll remain dry. two, keep, oh, hi there. Keep up this noise and you'll be drenched from head to toe in wet, green, oozy, goozy slime. The choice is yours.
Oh, dear, we must remember that. Look at the time. Places, everybody, places. Time to start the show. Now remember, red team, blue team, hit it!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Nickelodeon Live proudly presents Mega Mesa Mania!
Right.
Please welcome the host of our show!
Katt Masterson, welcome to Nickelodeon's Mega Mesa Mania! This is the show that takes you through the history of mess on Nickelodeon and puts you in the hot seat. Are you guys ready to play? Then let the games begin! I'll be coming out of the audience to choose some volunteers. Now, if you're chosen, please leave your belongings at your seat. We have Gat Control down at the bottom of the stairs, ready to take our contestants backstage. I need six in the blue and six in the red. Keep in mind, I only choose people who stay in their seats, raise their hands, and make lots of noise. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right. Who from this team? One, two, three, four, five. I need one more. Six in the green shirt. All right, I've got our first set of contestants, but don't worry, I'll be taking lots more throughout the show. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, please help me give a warm welcome to my associate and good friend, our Gackmeister, Darla Bouguer.
Hello! Thank you! Mwah! Mwah! Oh, you two guys! Hello! Mwah! Mwah! Oh, mwah! I love you!
Nickelodeons, you can't do that on television. Just a second. Professor! Hey, Professor! You know the show started.
Oh, I know. Don't worry. You're not bothering me. Go ahead.
No. Professor, all the noise is disrupting the show.
I thought so, too. You guys keep it down. You're disrupting the show.
No, Professor! I meant you. Can you lower the noise?
Lower? Certainly.
Cute.
That better?
Okay. Nickelodeon's You Can't Do That on Television was the first show to introduce mess.
Mess?
Now,
oh, I love mess. Can't I remember that show? They used to dump green slime on kids' heads.
That's right, Darla. It was the practice of that show that if you looked up or uttered the words,
I don't know,
green slime would be dumped on your head if you said, I don't know. But the green slime didn't fall magically from the sky.
Oh, that's right.
We're going to show you how we did it. Let's set the stage and bring out our volunteers.
Questions.
They have 3 seconds to answer. If they answer correctly, nothing happens. But if they answer incorrectly or say, I don't know, what happens?
Slime!
It's slime time! All right, let's meet the red team. What are your names?
Jonathan.
Mandy.
Jonathan and Mandy. Okay, welcome to the show. Here's your first question. What are your names?
Jonathan.
Mandy.
Correct.
Yay, they got it right.
Good job.
All right, goody.
Let's meet the blue team. Hi, what are your names?
Janet.
Dwayne.
Janet and Dwayne. This seems pretty easy, don't you think?
For them.
Ooh, well, we'll see. Here's your first question. Tell me, what was the last name of Clarissa on Clarissa Explains It All?
I don't know.
You heard it. He said it.
Right.
The answer is Darling.
Oh,
everybody help me out. One, two, three.
All right.
All right.
Yes.
And so the mess begins. Okay, next question for the red team. Okay, Mark Summers hosts the show Double Dare, right? Tell me, what is Mark Summers' last name?
Summers.
You got it.
Buddy. Yes, the red team.
Nice job. Next question for the blue team. Ooh, can you see okay?
Not really.
That's okay. Hey, sheer flicking slime off your head. You just scraped it right off your head and flicked it off, didn't you? didn't you?
Yes, she did.
What?
It's going to my ear.
Hey, that's not my problem. You're not allowed to flick slime. That's a pie penalty.
Pie penalty. Oh, we got the penalty.
Adults can't live with them, you know. All right, guys.
This is so much fun.
On the count of three, let him have it right in the face. One, two, three.
All right. That was a
all right. Good shot, guys.
This is fun.
Woohoo! I haven't even gotten to the question yet. Don't flick that. Don't do it. Don't do it. I got more pies back there, pal. Oh! Sharing it. Okay. Here's your next question, guys. Try to contain yourselves. All right. Your next question. Tell me, do you know the first name of Mandy's math teacher?
No.
She doesn't know! One, two, three! All right. Last question for the red team. Guys, do you have a pet at home?
Yes.
Good answer. The red team is 3 for 3. Let's see if the blue team can catch up. All right, tell me, what was the date Nickelodeon first aired on television? And you have to give me the exact date.
Do you know this one? I don't think he's going to get it.
There is no month of It was April 1st, 1979. One, two, three. All right. Oh. Bad sportsmanship. We've got more pies. I'm not kidding. The red team is our winner. And since you won, you get to answer the final bonus question. Okay, tell me, what was the one answer you didn't ever want to give on You Can't Do That on Television? I'll give you a second to think about it.
I don't know.
Oh, that's right!
Yes! We like all our families to leave happy. Adults head over and give the kids a great big hug. Go on, give them a hug. Give them a big round of applause. They were lots of fun.
Alrighty.
Oh, come on, let them have it.
Oh, pardon me. Thank you very much. Okay.
Pretty cool, huh? Kids have always known that getting slimed and making a mess is cool. In fact, the messier, the better.
Oh, absolutely.
Right now, even cooler than that, I need to pick more players for a game later in the show. Professor, can you help me out? I need 8 from over here, okay?
Sure. All right, who wants to play? Let me hear you.
Who wants to play? One.
How about one?
Two.
Two.
Three, four. You two right in the middle. Yeah, you. No. The two. No. The two little ones right there.
Six.
You and
seven.
You. Brown-haired one. These two. I want those two.
Right over here.
Three, four, five.
You go over there.
Six.
Did I pick you or did she? Yeah, you go.
Seven.
All right, we got 8. Maybe next time.
8. All right. All right. We've got our next bunch of brave volunteers. Let's give them a big hand.
Oh, no.
Professor, what happened?
Well, as I always say, science is sneaky. Looks like the slime's heading for this first emergency release valve.
What should we do?
Well, I'm going to try to release the pressure. I don't think I can do it all by myself, though. Can I get some volunteers? How about you in the stripes? You right there. And you in the white shirt on the end. And you. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, that's fine. All of you. Come on. All right, now. Yeah, you guys, hurry. It's gonna blow any second. Okay, now. You, come up here, get on this bipedal pod pump. You're on this slime crank, okay? You're on that slime crank over there. And then you guys put 1 foot on each pedal. There you go, you're gonna work together. Okay, now, everybody count with me. 1, 2, 3, go! Work as a team. Try to get it in harmony. There you go. Oh, my God. Good job. You did it. Way to go. Stay there. Don't move. Let's see that gauge up there. If you see the gauge go into the red zone and the alarm sounds, you got to start pumping because we've only got two more emergency release valves. So don't move. Katt, we've got it all under control up here for now.
Okay, Professor. Thanks a lot.
Good job.
All right, let's get back into the evolution of Nickelodeon mess. In 1986, a show came on the air called Double Dare. Ever hear of it?
Yeah.
All right, with Double Dare came the invention of a new mess called
Gag! It's Gag! Oh, I'm going to explain, okay?
You want to talk about it, Darla?
All right. Gag is any messy substance other than slime that we use on our TV programs. Of course, though, it must be edible. Now, Gag is best understood when demonstrated!
Absolutely, Darla!
Yes.
Let's bring out our contestants. All right, this is the game from Double Dare, and it's called Make a Banana Split. Here's how it works. The first contestant stands here, turns back crying, dumping a scoop of whipped cream onto the banana. Next, it comes over here for two scoops of sprinkles. Third, a cherry goes into the banana. Wait a second. Where are the bananas?
Here they are! Aren't they appealing?
Thanks, I knew I could count on you. Where was I? Oh, the cherry. You must throw your cherries to your teammates, who will hand it to the teammates seated behind them, who will place the cherry into their hat.
But be careful, because if you miss it, look what happens!
You mean like this?
Oh, no, no! I mean more like this!
All right, we've got whipped cream, sprinkles, cherries, bananas. What are we missing? The chocolate fudge! 2 gallons to be exact. Reach up and pull this cord and you've got a completed banana split. The first team to complete their banana split wins. Take your places, audience, cheer on your teams. Here we go. On your marks. Get set. Go! Congratulations to the blue team for a sweet victory!
And to the red team, well, I guess you got your just desserts.
Both teams did a great job. You know what, speaking of great jobs, let's have a big hand for Gag Control! All right, next, I need some more players. Professor!
What?
Help me out, I need three for the blue team.
Three? All right. Let's see.
Who wants to play? One.
One.
Two. I need one more, please.
And three.
Oh, oh, there they are.
No. Okay.
You. Oh, you got a bruise.
Oh, yeah.
Already. There they are, our next set of contestants. You'll be seeing them a little bit later on in the show, so let's give them a big round of applause!
Oh, boy.
Professor, what's wrong?
I hate when this happens. It looks to me like it's broke. I'm going to need some volunteers up here. All right, who can I get? You're in the black T-shirt, and you right there. Come on.
Are you okay?
Okay. Now, you're going to be on the Heffelfinger pump, named after that famous scientist, Dr. Pump. And you're going to be on the posterior pod pump, okay? You're right there. Put your feet right there, and you're going to push C back and forth. Here we go. One, two, three, go! Push it back and forth. Push it back and forth. There you go. Yeah. There.
Professor, what happened?
Well, the hydro bubbler pulled the indirect sludge through the return line, sending it to the quad homogenizer, which I guess deagitated the profibulator.
Professor, please! There are kids present!
What does that mean?
It's a joke!
Not you, him!
That means it's fixed, I think.
You think?
Yes. I'm nearly 100% certain that I'm close to being sure. Sort of.
Oh, well, that's almost comforting. Kind of. All right, our next game involves pies. Lots of pies after Double Dare created Gack. We had to find new methods of making a mess.
Cream pies! Cream pies!
We came up with a show that's featured
Kareem Prize.
That show is called What Would You Do? And now direct from What Would You Do? Here it is, the world famous Pie Pie.
What would you do?
Tech contraption designed by our experts specifically for Mega Mesomania. It's bigger, it's better, it's the lean, mean pie pod machine. This pod allows for more pies to be launched at a higher velocity, creating a greater mess.
Mess? That's delightful!
Plus, this pod is now a two-person pod. Let's bring out the contestants! The object of the game is to get as many pies on the target as possible. Darla, speaking of targets, we need some!
All righty. Now, you guys will launch the pies this way. You will turn the chair into the direct line of fire, and you, my dear, will be a mess!
Like I said, each team has 30 seconds to get as many pies on the lovely targets as possible. On your marks!
Get set!
Go!
Volunteers. How about you and you right there? And let's get you and oh my gosh, you. Come on, hurry. Okay, now you here. Get up on the slime cycle and yeah, you come around, get on this slime grind. You're on that one and you're on this slime grind. Okay, now work fast, everybody, because as I always say, science is swift. Everybody count with me. 1, 2, 3, go. Whoa. Hey, sorry about that up there. Woo. Good, keep going. You know what? The kids have saved the show! I think it's safe to give them a big round of applause. Stay there. Stay there. Oh, no! Oh, my goodness! This is serious! Oh, boy.
Professor, what's going on?
Darla, we got a problem. The tank's overpressurized. The only thing that'll help is to turn the filter backwash valve. That's inside the tank. Will you help me?
Well,
it could be serious.
Well, I just got my nails.
It could be dangerous.
My hair, so
it could be messy.
Oh, now you're talking. Okay.
I knew that would get her. All right, Darla, put on your protective gear. Because, as I always say, science is safety. So suit up. All right. Now, Darla, I need you to head into the tank and follow my instructions.
Okay.
You're going to be needing this. Okay? Here you go.
You.
Okay.
Okay, perfect.
Okay?
Good.
Okay.
Oh. I feel okay. Pretty, oh so pretty,
okay.
I feel pretty and witty and...
Okay, now, head on up to the second level of the tank, Darla.
Okay, I'm here.
All right, do you see the filter backwash valve?
No.
Look a little further, it's very large.
No.
I know it's dark in there, just look to your left at eye level. Are you okay?
I'm fine, dear. How are you?
Okay, quickly. Now, turn that valve 3 times to the left.
To the left?
Right.
Oh, to the right. One,
no,
two,
to
three.
The left. Darla, no. No. To the left. Are you okay?
I'm stuck.
What? She's stuck. Oh, my gosh. We got to get Darla out of there. Don't worry. I've got everything under control. Okay, kids, I need your help. Can you help me? Okay, I know what we'll do. Here's what we'll do. Kids on the pods, when I say go, start pumping in reverse. You got that? Then, kids in the audience, I need for you to cheer as loud as you can along with everybody in the audience. It should activate the slime, bubble and stuff, and then it'll blow Darla right out of there. Okay, here we go. One, two, three, go! Come on, Darla! Come on! Hey! It worked! Good job, you guys! Oh, boy. Okay. Oh. Darla, are you okay? Get up here. Are you all right? Speak to us. Oh, my goodness. Darla! Are you all right?
Oh, yes, I'm fine, dear. I'm just a little flushed!
After all that, she's still a comedian.
What?
Oh, Darla got stuck in the tank.
Really?
So we activated the slime, and boom, she flushed right out. And now we've only got 4 more minutes to finish the show before the whole tank blows.
We gotta get going. We've gotta finish the show and determine who our Mega Messomaniacs are gonna be. Okay, to speed up the process, we've got to use everybody. Audience, we need you to work along with your team members on stage.
I'm just going to go tidy up a bit.
Darla, in the last challenge, we'll recap all 3 misses.
Miss? I'll tidy up later.
I knew that would get her. Okay, like I was saying, the last challenge, we'll recap all 3 misses we use here on Nickelodeon. Gack, pies, and of course, slime. Lots of slime. It all begins when the slimologist at the bottom of the stairs launches their beach ball into your bleachers. You need to bounce it over your heads to the slimologists at the back, who are now waving their hands on either side. They'll launch it back into play. You bounce it down to the first contestant. Darla, would you like to handle the messy part?
Oh, you know me too well. Then this player will run the ball up on stage to the second player, who will run it through the pie tunnel. Then they will hand it off to the third player, who will take the ball up and over this bar as they go under, getting good and messy. Then they will run the ball over to place it in the basket on the winner's platform. I'm delirious for you.
Thanks, Darla. When all 3 players are up on the winner's platform, they need to pull that cord. Thanks, Paul. The first team to pull that cord will be our Mega Messomaniacs. Are we ready? All right. Let me hear you guys. Red.
Blue.
Red.
Blue.
Red.
Blue.
Red.
Blue.
Red.
Blue.
On your mark.
Get set. Go.
Congratulations to the red team for an awesome victory! You are Mega Messomaniacs! Blue team, you guys did a great job too! Let's have a big round of applause for all our players!
Quiet! 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 Everybody calm down! Okay, listen up! If we make any more noise, the tank is gonna blow!
I said
if we make any more noise.
I know. I'm kidding. I won't.
Oh, Darla.
What are you gonna do?
Oh, I'm gonna be a slime now.
7, 6, 5, 4.
Darla, are you happy now?
Oh, I'm happy, but more importantly, are the kids happy?
And the kids have spoken.
Let's hear it one more time for the blue team.
Hooray!
And the red team.
Red team.
Remember, you can always catch all the action on the only network just for kids. Nickelodeon! Bye, guys! Thanks for coming to see us.
Bye.
Thanks for coming to Nickelodeon's Mega Messomania. As you exit out the right side of the slime bowl, check out the videotapes that are on sale of this production. You could be in it.